Hello students, welcome to my YouTube channel Elixir Smart Classes for Spoken English. Welcome my student Akshay Dagotra.
Myself Akshay Dagotra and I am here to share my views on global warming. Let first me explain you that what is global warming. Global warming is a process that causes the earth's temperature to increase can make the earth warm. To elaborate it more further, I define it as a greenhouse gases like methane, nitrogen, carbon dioxide which are mixed up in the atmosphere and causes global warming. To see the prevalent condition of our society, we are suffering with the deadly disease name as coronavirus, but on the other hand our environment is getting safe and preserved by itself. The ozone layer is also preparing by itself because there is no pollution on earth due to lockdown. We all are aware with the causes of global warming, and the first cause is deforestation. The cutting down of more and more trees in the forest is known as deforestation. The balance of atmosphere get destroyed by increasing the level of carbon dioxide, which affects our environment and causes global warming. Smoke of big industries is also a main cause of global warming. Pollution of vehicle is also a biggest and the main cause of global warming because unnecessary vehicle are running on the roads. They reduce many gases and smoke, which affect our environment. Smoke is also a biggest cause which affect our environment because we see in metropolitan cities like Kolkata, Mumbai, etc., which are suffering with the pollution in high level. Now I am coming to the effects of global warming. Due to global warming, the glaciers are melting and leaves many problems to ozone depletion and ozone depletion. Basically, global warming, the glaciers are melting and we are suffering with many problems like ozone depletion, which affect our earth. The radiations of sun directly comes to the earth and causes many problems like skin cancer, etc., and which affect ourselves and affect our environment. And due to hot temperature, many people died due to global warming because there is extremely hot on earth. Hence, we must contribute to remove all the causes of global warming to have healthy life on earth. Thank you to all of you.